last time in the Madden 21 beef series.
Be a pioneer. He's gonna make it work.
Oh. Yes! Yes! Oh. Get up! Let's go! Let's go! I'll take it! I'm not worried about my defense.
I'm asleep. So I'm gonna say.
Oh! Yes! Patrick! Yes!
And Flab takes it out.
Hey. Give me that!
Yeah, you get shot.
Let's go!
Alright, when it gets to zero, Flam.
Alright.
Nine.
Bunch of nines, bunch of eights.
Oh, snap.
I see fives, I see fours. Three, two, one.
Oh! I saw it!
Bro, what the?
As you can see, we are not playing any games with the hot seat. Juice takes two shots in the back. He's gonna have to sit this next game out. We got Trent and Flam going to the proving grounds with a whole lot to prove. The entire series is at deadlock. Winner takes 1 point towards their Mutt crown and the lead in the series. They both felt the pressure of the moment. This was the biggest stage we've had all year. They just watched Juice get shot. The tension in the room was crazy. The live chat was amazing. And make sure you watch this one to the end because both of these boys showed up and put on a show.
Yo, I'm ready. I've been saying this. I want to dismantle Flam. I want to do this, man. I'm excited to play. Flam is the one I wanted to play, so it's going to be a fun time. Let's get straight into it.
All right, y'all. So we got the wheel built. I think it's a good one. I think we took a little bit of a step up. Got some cooler perks on there. There's a couple, or at least one. There's a couple that's returning. So it should be a good time. Flam, do you have a preference here?
Sabotage ban or sabotage quarterback?
Okay. Yeah. I like that. So you're feeling like you don't need anything to go in here and beat Trent. You looking for next week in the gauntlet. You don't want to potentially get shot or something.
Yeah, all right. I should be chilling.
I dig it. All right, y'all know the deal. We're going to do three spins. The first two mean nothing. They're just cool for suspense. Boom. Okay. So should he get that? If we go to draft, he gets to ban an entire lane, whether it's left, middle, or right, that whoever he's playing can't draft on. That's going to limit their team big time. If we go to regs, he gets to ban two regs teams that they can't use. All right, so go ahead. A gauntlet. Okay, that's a plus 21 for point differential. There's not too many weeks where that won't help you out. We've had a lot of competitive gauntlets. All right, here we go. He was this close to getting the sabotage he wanted.
Oh, wow.
That's really close.
That's like a milli inch, bro.
That's like, rigged, bro.
That's like this far away.
Now, that's not horrible, though. So he does get make it, take it. So on any of his points where he scores outside of the fourth quarter, he can do make it, take it. Where as soon as he scores, he's going to kick off to Trent, and Trent's going to punt right back.
Even a three?
Even a three, yep. You make it, you get it back. And
did you say on all scores?
So a three or a touchdown, he gets the ball back.
Every single time he scores?
No, once.
Okay.
Once. Okay. But it's going to, you're going to have to punt after your return. So get a good return you can, and then you punt it.
Yep.
Cool? All right. We have the Proving Grounds match. Trent's not gonna take that out. Where are you guys' confidence levels at?
11.
Wow.
This man said 11.
Okay.
Yeah, that wasn't even an option. It was gonna be 1 to 10, Flam.
All right, that's cool with me.
Where are you at?
I'm like an 8.
I will say this, the last time Trent played Flam and he said his confidence was high, I'm pretty sure Flam dog walked Trent.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I threw a pick on my game winning.
Oh, there you go, yeah. He beat him, but yeah. Trent was confident that game too.
I feel like Trent's got the momentum in the series. He got the last point, won the gauntlet.
Ooh, that is boxed.
Might have something late there.
Oh, are you serious?
Wow. Right.
No pressure.
Okay, bro.
That's a little easy.
All right, bro.
No pressure. Okay.
That's too easy out there, dog.
Jerry opened up the safe on him.
He opened up the safe and pulled out some Windex. Slam. We here all night.
Why you got Windex in your safe?
Oh, my goodness gracious.
We here
all night. Oh, Lordy.
Trent said, I was bored doing all that running. I need to come out and throw some dots.
Yep.
What was the decision? Is it just to prove to the ninjas that
Said you don't got
that
dots.
That was a great user by Flam, but
yeah, no, I like passing. I was going through some of the old stuff too, of like the Omar words. I just used to always pass.
Yeah,
I like it. I like it. But this is also for them too, because they now if they say it, they deserve lying to themselves. So this proves the point as well.
Trent said, "Haters, what y'all gonna say now after all these dots?"
Oh.
It proves the point.
What's that? 4 for 4?
4 for 4. You want a Big Mac, fam? Talk to me.
Oh.
Okay. Talk to me.
Okay, buddy.
Oh.
Okay, y'all.
Dissected this man all the way up the field.
Ooh. That was brave.
Five.
That was very
nine.
Brave.
Balls to the floor, man.
That was brave.
Balls to the floor.
That was brave.
Balls to the floor.
That was brave, bro. Oh my goodness gracious.
I appreciate
oh
you.
Oh my gosh. That was.
Now I'm gonna get the ball right back. Watch this fumble.
Oh!
Imagine if he would have fumbled there.
Right. Trending like he found some new run D.
Talk to me, Flam. Okay. I've been waiting to dismantle you. Oh. Now it's time.
Oh, right. Oh, what are you talking to?
He stuttered saying dismantle. I'm not worried.
You're not worried yet? Tell me when you want to be. Tell me when you want to be worried. This is ridiculous.
Oh, Flam hurried up.
Oh, you saw something you like? I mean, I like what I see then. Oh, I saw that coming.
I got him too. I got him too.
I got your whole scheme in my mind. I saw that coming. I've been in a huddle with you.
All right, you ain't got this one, though.
Wow.
Nobody got this one.
Your bad one? Let's see it.
Nobody got this one.
That's
man, he's on your neck, man. He came in real confident.
This the one I be dogging his team, man, too. So he ain't even get to see this one. So we chilling.
Yeah.
We are cooling, brother.
Oh, he said you.
We are cooling, brother.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're good, Dion. Yeah.
He said you did your homework, but not for this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
it's all good.
This is my second half offense, bro. It's all
Let's
gravy.
See it. Let's see it.
It's all gravy.
Can Trent adapt?
Let's go.
That's fine. We go for. Hey, Sam Mills gonna do it to you. Sam Mills gonna do it to you. Sam Mills really gonna do it to you. Why is that man so fast? I told you I'm a skunky. I wasn't joking.
Wow.
I'm so mad.
Wow.
I'm so mad.
When Trent talks like this, it scares
so
me. Like
mad.
He's about to take the series from y'all again.
Nah.
Can y'all please not let him take
We're
a
good.
Series this year?
We're
Juice,
good.
Are you gonna let that happen?
Yeah, no.
You promise?
It's one game.
Okay,
yeah.
I'm just
We're
making
good.
Sure. This, yeah, it starts with one game, though. This is how it started last year. He looked like he really feeling himself.
Yeah. Well, I will say that he was talking like this against me, Deion, only one off an ice field goal. So,
he was talking before the game, but look at how easy he's making this in the first two drives.
I kind of saw this happening. Okay. I think I made Flam look really good by the way that I played.
Okay.
But, Deion, don't worry, Deion. I got
wait,
you.
Okay.
I got you. Yeah.
I'm gonna call a timeout. All my players are tired from that beautiful gameplay they're playing out there.
Wow.
That was tough.
Jimbo said the skunk's tail is up.
Yeah.
He getting ready to spray.
Ooh.
Yeah, Flam didn't pass lead that down.
Right, yeah.
He might have had a touchdown.
Maybe even pass lead it up.
Yeah.
Over that purple.
We're fine. We are good, bro.
Oh my gosh, bro.
You're back?
I just touched it.
Play action, user,
another
dot.
Oh, Brandon.
Another one.
Brandon, just keep it moving for me, bro.
That's what's tough. Trent's got to decide which route he's taking away.
Ooh.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Kobe and Bo. Flam still has a chance in this game.
Yeah. Right. Oh, yeah, for sure. Especially getting ball at half.
Right. Score here is huge. And make it take it.
Yeah. We forgot.
Oh, man.
We forgot.
This is still a game, people.
Oh, wow. That's why you go into the hot seat. Good call.
There it is.
Bad stick.
Oh, damn. Oh, it turns it into good
bro.
Stick,
bro. We're good, bro. We are good, bro. We're fine. Don't worry about it.
Now, here's the
Don't
thing.
Don't worry about it.
Do you use it here?
Oh.
Do you chance it in the third?
I got to get ball back because I get ball
ahead. Yeah, why not?
I get ball ahead. I got to get it right here.
That's the heady decision there.
Yeah.
You get to get your 2 minutes.
Give me that back.
Wow.
Give me that back.
Run the clock down, possibly tie it up.
What if Trent loses this because of the perk, man?
Give me that back.
That's going to be a tough look.
Give me that back.
If he's this good, you might have wanted to go into the hot seat just to prevent it from happening.
Give me that back, please. I'd appreciate it, brother.
All right. I'll punt it just to lock you up.
Okay. Cool story, bro. Just how you locked me up last drive?
Ooh.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's getting spicy.
Talk to him, Flam.
It's getting spicy.
Talk to him.
Yeah. We're good. I'm an adjuster. I take pride in that.
Oh. Oh.
Oh! Oh my gosh, bro.
If he knew how to adjust his stick skills.
Right, if Flam had a little bit better stick, that's crazy.
If Flam works his clock right, that would be crazy. Three straight possessions, man.
Oh no, and Trent's run D is starting to fold.
And Trent getting real quiet.
Yeah, it's all good.
I'm still here.
It's all good, couldn't tell. It's all good.
That's still on top.
Yep, for now.
That's all you can say is for now.
Uh-huh, and watch when I score, and I get ball back ahead.
Yeah.
Oh my
This is gonna be amazing.
Oh my, and this run D is looking bro.
I'll take that first.
Is that gonna be the story all year?
Yeah, like, probably.
Attempt to get a little bit better at it.
I got warped into a freaking tackle!
That was a little warpy.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh! 42!
That blocking animation.
The run D is still there.
Oh my gosh. 42, I needed you to pancake, man.
Those run stops were more Flam's bad stick than run D.
Right, right.
Yeah.
Especially out of this formation.
There it is.
We're good. We're chilling.
Bro.
We are fine, bro.
That's the thing, man. And Jimmy saw this a little bit too. Like, there's two parts of the game. You got to prepare for your opponent.
That
was a tutty.
Oh!
Yeah, if you didn't get it, Flam's tying the game.
Oh right my there. Gosh, bro.
Yo.
Oh,
okay.
I'm sick. I'm disgusted.
Trent had a good plan, but then things shifted. There's like a scramble.
Yep.
And Trent hasn't adjusted again.
Uh-oh.
Pick.
Dot.
What a dive. Give me that.
What a dive.
Bro, I was a little bit slow.
Whoa.
Yeah. We're good, y'all.
Hey,
we're fine.
Trent, where's all that cap?
We're good.
We're good, y'all.
Yo, these boys.
We're good, y'all. We're chilling.
Some football.
We're chilling.
He's got two timeouts.
Oh my god, who was that? Taylor Mays?
Okay.
So this is my end zone, boy. Flam needs one measly yard.
Let's go! Right. Let's go!
Now he needs 2 yards, no timeouts.
I was wondering, maybe hurry up on one of those instead of calling the timeout.
The runoff in mud is definitely not as bad.
Now it makes it a little awkward. You gotta get out and kick a field goal if you don't get it.
I know what I'm doing in this situation.
That's bull!
No, that is. You're right. That is.
No!
Bull.
You can't spike it. Wow.
You spike it. Oh my god.
No way this works, right? No way this works, right? Let's go! That is bull. Shout out, bull.
Not the end of the world, but definitely a squandered opportunity.
You gotta think, dude.
That's a big choke.
That's a bad choke.
That's a big one.
Not like you don't get any points. Whoa.
That's.
And you used your perk for that?
Right.
That's a big one.
Yikes.
You got the ball back, Aggie, please.
I do think that he probably fell in with Bo, though. That one yard spot with the Bo fall forward.
Tyreek Hill, bro.
That's Tyreek from the hill for that nigga.
Tyreek Hill, bro.
Oh.
Oh, wow. I was thinking maybe.
Way to stand.
Play action.
Got him.
Yes, sir.
No!
Sutton, to the crib.
Good job.
Yeah.
Deion Sanders, right. That's been killing.
That was a bad mistake.
You can't dwell on the past, but it's so hard. Team Flam is like, imagine if we were tied right now, or even having ten.
Man, I don't think Trent's talking at all at that point.
Yeah.
Another one.
Easy.
These slants all day, every day.
How quick?
Eight for ten,
yeah. Mm-hmm. How quickly things shifted.
You ain't throw on me, though.
All right.
You went 0 for 0.
That's probably why he won.
Yikes.
Good stuff, Flam.
Flam sold in the red zone. Dang, near the goal line twice.
That was the easiest user I had. I didn't do much. I did a couple of back pedals. I tap dance. And I got
sure
easy pick
about.
And now, and Trent's away
right
now.
Back.
That's
right
what
back
happens when you. That's what happens when you fluff up.
Ooh.
And Trent got control now. Oh. Did he draw?
Yep.
Way to go for that. Way to get that.
That's
the
crazy.
Fact that QBs don't fumble, man.
Yeah, that's annoying.
Or just QB draw is just wildly overpowered.
Yeah.
Troy.
Tell him what?
I was gonna say something, cut his hair, but we good. Never mind. Let's go. I'm just too hyped right
Troy.
Now. Let's go, Flam.
I mean, it's still a game. Flam's gotta get a stop here. We've only seen Trent's offense twice, but the times we did, it was dang near perfect.
Great user.
Oh, first incompletion there.
3rd and 6. Needs to stop.
Come on now.
That's the best user I've seen from Flam.
I've never seen a Flam user like that, bro.
Come on, bro.
Flam is playing so good and so bad at the same time.
Man.
I'm surprised that worked, man.
I mean, if you really think, Flam could be up 21-14 right now?
Flam could be ready to go up 28-14.
That's crazy.
Wide open.
Ooh,
good hit. How did I get one?
Did you see it?
Dude, physics? Hello? Are you there?
EA.
Oh my god.
Jamal Adams. Almost
no
did.
Way.
Vernon, bro. Get you a Vernon. Get you a Vernon. He's really good.
Hold up.
Get you a Vernon, bro.
Oh, God, that's a game.
Get you a Vernon, bro.
This is a good game.
Get you a Vernon, bro. I promise you. He won't let you down.
It's kind of dope, too, because Flam has put himself in a spot where Trent can't use the perk as an excuse if he loses.
True. Yeah.
Flam choked it so
it's
bad.
It's definitely not the perk at this point.
Woo.
But the perk did something. It was that momentum. This is a good one, man. Really good game.
Fight, Vernon, fight!
Now let's see where Trent's at, man. Where he's at mentally. He's switching it up a little bit, which usually I feel like this is a bad thing for Trent. When you get him out of what he's... super comfortable in.
I was gonna go there,
but I'd rather get him short and make him work
okay
than give him something deep.
As I was using in my head, I was biting down on that too.
Another great user.
We on that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Not as much talking, Trent. Yeah. Where's your confidence?
Cakewalk, huh, Dion? Cakewalk. That's crazy.
Ooh, drops back. Has it. Throws it.
What a dive.
Got it.
What a dive.
Oh, man.
Trey takes the same type of defense for so long before I realized.
I was in a whole other defense that play. So.
No, you were in the same exact defense.
I was in nickel 3-3-5. I come out in dollar against you.
I
come out in dollar against you. You can look at the tape. I came out in nickel that play.
I literally saw it. That's why it worked. That's why I just made an educated guess.
You got that.
I did get that.
You got that. I come out in dollar dang near every single play. $3-2-6. I come out
of nickel 3-3-5. You're shook that you call the same play?
Bro, it wasn't the same play.
It shouldn't be news to you.
All right, Trey. You got that. Cakewalk, though, huh? Cakewalk.
I'm winning. Is that what you want?
I got warped into the block. I swear to you. Oh my god. This game is so bad, bro.
Uh-oh.
And you're up there.
Oh,
so
my
I definitely have my
gracious
experience of warp, so I feel it, but I don't be having as much as Flam, so sometimes I just be wondering. I don't know.
This is like that boy who cried wolf type thing.
Man.
Right.
Hey. Oh. He was about to be.
The fact that he...
Well, why would you still...
That's why. Hold that. That's why. Why would I do that, Dion?
That's why.
Yeah, that's why. That's why you do that. Yeah. That's why you do that.
Let's go.
That's why you do that. That's why you do that.
Yo, that's why you do that. Trent's calling out, that's Deion Sanders.
Yeah. Right.
The credit card didn't save him that
that's
time.
That's my best corner, man.
Yeah. It don't matter.
Oh, it don't matter.
It don't matter. Deion to get that speed boost adjust.
Yeah.
Atlas,
yeah, that was low-key a bad user if you want to be real.
That was low-key a bad user. I was a user with Deion. Deion was there while
I was on. Yeah, but you started chasing that post because you saw it was open. That was low-key bad user.
No, I didn't see you throw that. That's right. I'm not mad at my user. I'm mad at
Hey, scoreboard. You got a game to win, buddy.
You
can only worry about me for so long.
He almost choked.
You're
going to have to get my nuts out of your mouth then.
Okay.
These are the games I love, man.
Who can handle
this pressure in the moment?
Yeah.
Making a mistake with the tension in the room like this hurts so bad.
Was that pump fake on purpose?
That was bad user. Was that my bad user? What was that? What was that? Was your
deck perception? Do you have lurker on, Troy?
No, I don't.
You get lurker on him.
Yeah, that's low key pick. Golly, bro.
Your deck perception is crashed.
Dude.
What's good?
Dude.
Dying.
Oh my goodness gracious. That's crazy.
Ooh, Trent's starting to get mad. You can hear
Oh my gosh. That's fine with me. That's fine with me. That's fine with me. He can get mad all he wants.
I was going to say, when he gets mad, he don't play right.
He can get mad all he wants.
Pay folk.
That's fine with me.
Good thing they saying what's about to happen, Trent. Is that you about to choke?
Good thing I'm not mad, right? That was tough.
That's fine with me, bro.
When he bring the nuts into the conversation.
Yeah, that's how you know he's pissed off.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Drops back, looking for a dot. Doesn't see one.
Give me that! Give me that!
Put the timeout.
I am the box ghost.
Dirty.
I am the box ghost.
What was that from?
Danny Phantom, bro. I am the box ghost, bro.
Another great user. Oh no!
I am the box ghost.
What?
Dion.
I am the box ghost.
Yeah, he said what was going to happen.
I am the box ghost, bro. I promise you.
It happened.
Once the heat starts kicking up and Trent get mad, it's like it go foggy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Now Flam sold this game multiple times.
Oh, yeah.
That's a dot. That's
he's
a dot.
Almost in field goal range.
Yo, Flam is almost threw that two times, but I was scared both times.
Yeah, he almost threw it on that touchdown. Yes. I think he pump faked on accident and stayed calm.
Great run call. Gets the
Okay.
Yeah,
ice.
What?
Guess what? He only got one timeout.
My kicker can't get ice.
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh! He says I'm one step ahead.
My kicker can't get ice, buddy. But jokes on you.
That's actually good for you. That means he doesn't have focus kicker though.
Oh.
Flam's trash. Flam's trash at that.
Calls the screen.
Oh.
You saw that coming. It's gonna be a long one. And Flam's not good with time management, so this is not guaranteed.
If he gets this first though. Ooh.
Nah, that's too long. Yeah.
Okay.
That's too long. And I don't know if he gets the first down, how close it's going to be if he spikes it. Right. It's going to be really close.
Fourth and five here? Ooh-wee. What a dunk!
Let's go. Let's get it.
Let's get it, bro.
Come on. Shout out to Juice. I knew it was coming.
Yeah, I knew something I would try. That's all I would have tried right there, bro.
Give me my point.
No.
Give me my point.
He missed it.
He missed it.
No.
No.
Seven to seven.
No. I'm sick. I'm disgusted. Abhorred. Angry. No.
I didn't mean to try.
I gotta go to 7-7,
what
bro.
What a game.
Done.
7-7.
It almost went in. It almost.
Trent gets ball in half.
It was like this in the air.
7-7, believe it.
I'm so bad.
It was in, it was out. It was so in, it was bad. Out.
How many times has Flam like lost this game?
Dude.
Dog.
That's not fun
you
at all.
You should have Trey in the dirt, honestly.
That's not fun at all, bro.
Oh, man. His defense has been great, though.
All right. Trent goes and gets a touchdown here. That's GG.
The defense by Flam has been phenomenal.
Where's the emotions at right now?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
Trey, you ain't been talking, man. I'm going to ask you. Yeah. Instead of assuming.
I've been talking. I'm good. Yeah.
You're good.
I'm good. It's OT. Yeah. The plan is to not fluff up and win the game.
So what do you think happened with that pick? Were you emotional like they said?
Nothing was open. He played good defense. When I throw a pick, it's not emotional. Usually a bad read.
Okay.
Cap.
That's happens to anybody.
Cap.
Anytime someone throws a pick, it's just a bad read. You want to talk about Cap though? You were good defense. So,
I got him mad. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, it worked for you last time, Flam, and you got a pick. Let's see this
That's
time.
Fine with me.
Let's see.
That's fine
this
with
is
me.
Game of the year.
That's all you want to do.
You want me to keep dotting you up? Okay.
Whatever your little heart desires, bro.
Whatever your.
Yeah, you're upset, bro. It's all good.
I'm about to win, though. You're about to go ahead and get my point.
Trent said, I'm about to take the lead here.
Shout out to you.
See if the box coach can make another appearance.
Right. Yeah, any of those threes, if Flam could have got three on those drives, it would have been game. All right.
Uh-oh. I see what Trent's looking at. That's not open. He's going to playmaker up. He almost threw that.
Oh, my gosh.
Threw that to X.
Were you throwing that to X?
Dude.
I threw it away.
Oh, okay. Dude, but my guy was there for the pick six.
I thought he was throwing that to him.
Let's go. It looked like it.
Wow. Third and one. Bro.
Why'd you?
Flam stopped.
He sold it, bro. He sold it.
I saw that wheel wide open on the right.
Okay.
That was a pick,
I saw
bro.
That wheel right open.
That was a pick.
Hold up. I mean, it's looking like Trent's about to score, but he's not making the best reads.
Right.
So Flam still has a chance.
Oh.
Yes, sir! Oh! Yes, sir! Get me out of here, Chief! Oh! Get me out of here, Chief!
You
give me my point! No, I didn't! I just played great defense!
What?
Box goes! Box goes! Oh. Call a go! You like doing this, don't you? Don't you like doing that? Don't you like doing that? Give me my point!
Game of the year! That was game
point.
Of the year, man!
We all thought it was over! The bad reads because of the box ghost, bro! Give me that, bro! Give me my point! Give me my mutt point and let's go to regs. Let's go to regs and give me my mutt point,
yo.
Bro.
Ooh. That's why y'all get this motherfucking ninja Ooh. Membership.
Yo.
To see this live.
Yo. Yo. Yes, sir.
Uh-oh.
Yes, sir. Who needs a perk? Who needs a perk? Woo. Is this not what you want? Is this not what you asked for? Are you not entertained? Our defense carried us. Carry this. After offensively, I choked probably, I'm not gonna lie, I probably choked away like 17 points. But for us to finally just get the victory and to just go home, oh, it feels amazing. We're the first one with a point in every single mode, y'all. Regs, mutt draft, mutt. The last 4 points in this series, Team Flam, we got 3 of them. Now we just gotta finish the job.
Fuck, bro, this one hurt. This one hurt a lot. I was somewhat prepared, but not all the way prepared, and it showed. I just need to get better, get the lab, though. I'm happy with how we play, but we didn't get the result that we wanted. It's all good. It's all good. We'll get in the lab, you know, and we'll be back. And Mutt's still my mode, man. We'll be back for Mutt. When Mutt comes back around, I'll be ready, and I can't wait.